Good morning, I'm Brad Mishlev, CEO of Catapult Groups, and this morning I want to talk about the concept of entrepreneurial mergers and acquisitions. Oftentimes we read in publications like the Wall Street Journal, we see on CNBC how companies have acquired other companies, and the transactions are often in the multi-billion dollar range. But for our members who are typically running companies in the $2 to $50 million range, acquisitions are a legitimate growth strategy. So one of the things that we often talk about in our CEO groups is how to go about them, and then the process of evaluating deals. And there's quite a bit of a due diligence process that people go through, but I think you can be confident that it's a legitimate strategy to grow your business, whether they're inside your marketplace, in the line of business that you have, or perhaps in some complementary business. I think it's worth taking a look at. In today's marketplace, there's a considerable amount of very favorable financing available, and there are several, if not many, professionals who specialize in helping folks do both the due diligence and document the deal. So I would encourage you to take a look at M&A as a strategy for growing your business.